gonna ride that chrome three-wheel. Who's gonna make that first mistake? Who wants to wear gypsy leather? All the way to Fire Lake. Who wants to break the news about Uncle Joe? You remember Uncle Joe? He was the one afraid to cut the cake.
Further and further from my home, and I
guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live. Never worried about paying or even how much I owe. Standing on the corner at midnight, trying to get my courage up. There was this long, lovely dancer in a little club downtown. Loved to watch her do her stuff. Through the long, lonely nights, she filled my sleep. Her body softly swaying to that smoky beat down on Main Street. Down on Main Street. In the pool halls, the hustlers and the losers used to watch them through the glass. Well, I'd stand outside at closing time just to watch her walk on past. Unlike all the other ladies, she looked so young and sweet as she made her way down that empty street, down on Main Street. Down on Main Street.
Cause I'll never do you wrong. little too tall, could've used a few pounds. Tight pants, points, hollering out. She was a black-haired beauty with big dark eyes and points all her own, sitting way up high. Way up firm and high. Out past the cornfields where the woods got heavy. Out in the back seat of my 60 Chevy. Working on mysteries without any clues. Working on our night moves. Trying to make some front page driving news. Working on our night moves. In the summertime. For some pie in the sky song. We were just young and restless and bored, living by the sword. And we'd steal away every chance we could, to the back room, to the alley or the trusty woods. I used her, she used me, but neither one cared. We were getting our share. Working on our night moves. Trying to lose the awkward teenage blues. Working on our night moves. Mm-hmm. And it was summertime. Mm-hmm. Sweet summertime, summertime. Felt the lightning, yeah. Waited on the thunder. Waited on the thunder. I woke last night to the sound of thunder. How far off, I sat and wondered. Started humming a song from 1962. Ain't it funny how the night moves, when you just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange how the night moves. With autumn closing in,
beside a man. You don't know what he wants. You don't know if he cries at night. You don't know if he don't. When nothing comes easy, old nightmares are real. Until you've been beside a man, you don't know how he feels. Once inside a woman's heart, a man must keep his head. Heaven opens up the door where angels fear to tread. Some men go crazy, some men go slow, some men go just where they want, some men never go.
Oh,
stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong. Like a rock, I was 18, didn't have a care. Working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock. Like a rock, I was strong as I could be. Like a rock, nothing ever got to me. Like a rock, I was something to see. Like a rock, and I stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dreams. Where'd they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, oh, when I'm bathed in the firelight, moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall like a rock, standing arrow straight, like a rock, charging from the gate, like a rock, carrying the weight. Skin like a rock. Took a look down a westbound road. Right away I made my choice. Headed out to my big two-wheeler. I was tired of my own voice. Took a beat on the northern plains and just rolled that power on. Twelve hours out of Mackinac City, stopped in a bar to have a brew. Met a girl, we had a few drinks, and I told her what I decided to do. She looked out the window a long, long moment, then she looked into my eyes. She didn't have to say a thing. I knew what she was thinking. Never even said a word, we just walked out and got on that bank. And we rolled. And we rolled clean out of sight. Pretty soon.